I was in the doctor's office, filling out one of those very long medical forms that they love to give you here in America. Mother, alive. Yes. Cancer? No. Heart disease? No. I found out I come from a pretty big gene pool that side. For 24 years I couldn't fill out this side of the form, and it gives me great satisfaction that I can do it today. Father, alive. I think he's alive, but I can't really write intuitively. I think he's alive. Who the hell knows? When I was at school, I was always told that I had a very vivid imagination. It was written next to every subject, including maths. I'm not actually going to do it. Vivid imagination, written in big bold letters, like it was some crime for me to be expressing. My mother, she used to shake her head in absolute horror and bewilderment at the things I said. And me, I just didn't understand why she didn't see the world the way I did. Zara, what kind of gloomy story is this? A little girl loses all her limbs by being run over by a tractor, and she goes blind. She does overcome the impossible, and she is happy again, but why would you write such a gloomy story? Victoria, it's me. I dreamt about you last night. I dreamt that we met. God, I was so nervous. And I was so excited. I couldn't see your face because you were standing in the shadow, but I knew it was you.
Changing, clouds are fading, she falls. just to see.